feel a leader in myself. I wanted to get to know you.
What are you saying to her?
It's her own private language. Careful, she doesn't like strangers.
I'm not a stranger, am I? No.
I hadn't expected to see you again.
I hadn't expected you to be marrying a king.
You seem to have made quite an impression on him.
He doesn't know, does he?
Doesn't know what?
That you and I have met before.
If you want me to tell him of your service to me, I will.
No. No, it can be our secret.
I have no secrets from the king. So, how long will you be staying in Camelot?
I have no plans.
You know, I am very grateful for what you did for me. But I think it would be as well if you left Camelot.
Why?
The way you look at me.
How do I look at you?
As if everything were possible.
Everything is possible.
You know very little about me. But I think, I hope, you wish me to be happy.
Yes.
Everything is not possible. I've made my decision. I'm marrying Arthur.
And that will make you happy?
Of course. Why should you doubt it?
No home but where you are.